I'm involved in understanding the underlying physical laws governing the virus spreading dynamics. And we believe that by a better understanding of these dynamics, we can provide help to devise better governmental action plans. My expertise is in theoretical physics, and since the Italian coronavirus outbreak, I've been working with colleagues to adapt our methods to model the spread of the disease. The hope is to achieve reliable short- and long-term predictions for the number of infected cases, locally and globally. Our estimates indicated that we should still expect a period of exponential growth of infected cases in Europe, the United Kingdom, and the United States. We found, for example, that it will take about 3 to 6 weeks for the number of new infectious cases to start decreasing after the outbreak, and roughly twice this time for the number of cases to stabilize. So where we could work together with the government is in trying to find measures that will help ease the situation, given that now we have a decent understanding of the epidemic spreading. There is a lesson to be learned from COVID-19 situations that the world needs to invest much more in fundamental research, from physics to biology to chemistry and economics and other fields of research, because it's clear that curiosity-driven research is the key to solve present and future challenges. We have seen from our research in completely different areas that could be retailored for understanding epidemics and pandemics. If I could just finish with something, I would say stay home, stay safe, and be curious.